The seeds for the school were sown about 15 years ago. When my children started schooling, I saw the lack of options for quality education in Belgaum. In 2009, when we started Acres SCZ, the need became more apparent as it was hard to move families from bigger cities such as Bangalore. After experiencing multiple schools for my three children in India and USA, I felt the need for a school was long overdue and decided to take on the project myself. After changing multiple schools for my children, I realized that learning should be fun and joyful and not a burden for any child, and as a matter of fact, for the parents too. If a child says he or she wants to go to school, then there must be something right about it. And I realized my children were happy at Indus. Professional assessment showed Pranik was important to attract good teachers and to retain them. Indus was on top of the list, having ranked as one of the top schools in the country for 9 consecutive years.
We believe at Indus that the purpose of education has to be preparation for life. Apart from academic excellence and apart from whole education, it is very important for next generation leaders to have entrepreneurial mind. An entrepreneurial mind is not strictly in a business sense. It is about initiative, it's about risk-taking, innovation. It's about embracing failure, celebrating failure, and finding big opportunities in big problems.
In January 2019, we started the Indus Altum Early Learning Center for children under 6 years. Within a year, the school ranked number 2 in the state of Karnataka. School is more than just 4 walls. It should nourish creativity and confidence of the children and prepare them for their life. They should be equipped with competences such as critical thinking, innovation, and willingness for lifelong learning. They need an education that makes them emotionally strong and capable to cope with a future that is increasingly volatile, uncertain, and complex. The 3 criteria that Indus addresses best compared to other educational institutions are competence of the teachers, students' enthusiasm to excel in their environment, and an infrastructure to help them even after they graduate. Over the last year, we have been busy setting up a school which is like home away from home. The school is spread on a beautiful campus with the state-of-art facilities. Initially, it will cater to children from K to 8th grade and expand up to 12th grade. Every care has been taken to ensure that the children are comfortable and safe and enjoy being here.